My name is Dr. Nishant Soni and I'm a trained orthopedic surgeon, and my super specialized training is in hand, peripheral nerve and microsurgery. I have in the past served as the as a senior consultant at Medanta Hospital in Gurgaon and at Max, both in Saket as well as in Gurgaon. Now I'm practicing with the SCI Hospital in Greater Kailash. My super specialized branch is hand, peripheral nerve, microsurgical limb reconstruction. What does that mean? Basically, all these injuries which involves either a high trauma, high speed accidents, or whether it involves an injury to the upper limb or the lower limb with sharp edged instruments, they result in severance of the tendons, the vessels, as well as the nerves, which lead to very debilitating conditions for the patients, because the nerves, once until unless they are dealt with properly, they do not regenerate, and the limbs then follow to become insensate and cannot be used properly. So basically we require specialized equipment to handle these kind of injuries, including a good quality microscope where the tissues can be visualized properly and they can be repaired thereafter. We have these facilities available at SCI Hospital in Greater Kailash, and we are doing these surgeries on a regular basis here. Also, my specialization involves surgeries for the brachial plexus, which are basically injuries of the nerves when as they come out of the spinal cord in the upper limb, and until unless they are managed, usually the limb lands up being carried by the patient for the rest of his life as an insensate dead weight, which serves him no purpose. So there are specialized surgeries, in fact a plethora of surgeries for such injuries, and we have been doing all of those now at SCI Hospital with good results. Usually these kind of injuries are dismissed by people as well as other doctors who are not aware that these injuries can actually be managed, as that there is no treatment possible for such injuries. But yes, treatment definitely is possible. If intervened at the right time and in the right manner, the patient can have a very useful limb by the end of it all. Also, there are a lot of congenital hand problems, that is the children who are born with limb deformities in the upper and lower limbs. They also require a bit of microsurgical training before they can be dealt with in a different way from where from how they have been managed in the past, and that gives these patients an edge to get back and to get a good workable limb in the future. Now the practice in orthopedics is, the future is subspecialty orthopedics, that is all the major subspecialties of orthopedics, be it trauma, be it arthroplasty, be it sports injury, spine surgery or hand and upper extremity surgery, are going to be dealt with super specialized people who only deal with such injuries, giving the best results for these, and this kind of approach is being followed here at SCI Hospital to the full. So I would request all of you to give us a chance to come here, visit us in the OPD, and let us solve the issues that you are having. Thank you so much. Namaskar.